Assalamualaikum dear students of class 4, how are you? I hope you will be good. Welcome to your English class. Here is unit 5. Let's take unit 5 lesson 1. Mrs. Bates is asking Dan about his plans for the weekend. Read the dialogue and choose the best present. Dear students, this unit is revision of our previous lessons. Okay, you must remember the Harry and Dan's plan about weekend, in which we have used going to and ing form of the verb. But here are two exercises, exercise number 1 and exercise number 2. In exercise number 1, you will circle the correct word. Okay, number 1 sentence is, Mrs. Bay, what are you doing or going to do on Saturday? Here you will circle her doing. You will circle the verb with ing form, okay? As you know that, we can use present continuous tense for explaining or describing our future plans, okay? As I have given two examples, in sentence number 1, we have circled doing, and sentence number 2, we have circled playing. Dan is saying that I'm playing a volleyball match in Stratford, okay? Now, circle the word playing. Just like that, you will circle the correct word or ing form of the verb in the rest of the sentences, okay? So do it by yourself. This exercise, the remaining exercise you will do by yourself, okay? Come to the exercise number 2. Mrs. Berkey is asking Imran about his plan for the day. Read the dialogue and choose the best phrases. Dear students, in exercise number 1, Dan is telling about his weekend plans, okay? That something is, Dan has decided something to do on weekend. So that means we will use present continuous tense for future, describing that something is very planned and decided in future, okay? Dear students, हम प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर में तब यूज़ करेंगे जब हमने कोई काम पूरी तरह से डिसाइड कर लिया है और प्लान कर लिया है कि ये काम इस दिन होगा और हम करेंगे, तभी हम प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस को यूज़ कर सकते हैं. लेकिन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2 में प्लान डे के बारे में, आज के दिन के बारे में प्लान बताया जा रहा है. तो आज के दिन के बारे में या कल या आज या 5 मिनट बाद जो भी हम काम करेंगे, हमने वो भी पक्का डिसाइड किया हुआ होगा और हम उसको गोइंग टू यूज़ करके बता सकते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, हेयर इज नंबर 7 इज, मिसेस बैट, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग और गोइंग टू डू आफ्टर लंच? Okay, Mrs. Baird is asking from the Imran that what are you going to do after lunch? Here is going to is underlined. Now you will underline the rest of going to that is using in these sentences. Okay, number 8 is I'm doing or going to do my homework. Dear students, this sign is used for saying or. O-R or means yeah. इन दोनों में से हम कोई भी काम करेंगे तो और के लिए जो ये साइन होती है, ये ऑब्लिक होती है, ये और के लिए यूज़ होती है. सो वी विल अंडरलाइन हेयर गोइंग टू. ओके, आई एम गोइंग टू डू माई होमवर्क, देन आई एम गोइंग टू हेल्प ग्रैंडपा विथ हर शॉपिंग, ग्रैंडमा विथ हर शॉपिंग. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ यू हैव टू एग्जाम्पल्स इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2. यू विल डू द रेस्ट ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज बाई योर सेल्फ. ओके, complete this exercise number 1 and complete the exercise number 2. Now come to the exercise number 3. Circle the correct word to complete the sentences. A sea, number 1, a sea creature with 8 arms is called, what is called? Octopus. So here we have 3 options. We will circle the correct option. A whale, an octopus, a shark. So we will circle an octopus. And just like that, complete the remaining exercise. So dear students, I hope you have understood the lesson. Complete these 3 exercises, exercise number 1, 2 and 3. Okay, I have given you examples. Now you will do it by yourself. It's your homework. And in another homework is you have to write verbs. okay? You must remember about the verb. That verb is an action word. Verb is the action or any work that we do, okay? Now write verbs from this book page, okay? You will write verbs from these three exercises. Exercise number 1, 2 and 3. Any verbs you will find out, read these three exercises very carefully and find out the verbs from these exercises and write down these verbs on your notebook.